I'm Peter Zarsky. Next week on Neighborhoods, I'll be showing you around probably the most unique community in the city. Separated by a mile-long ferry ride from the rest of Toronto, it has no cars, no services, no stores. We'll look at major changes taking place on the harborfront and at the islanders' continuing struggle to save their community. It's an idyllic part of our city. It's also been a focus of controversy for years. Cooler by the Lakeshore, Toronto's islands and harborfront, on the next Neighborhoods.